I Jazz band. I am so glad to have a full jazz band and a second full jazz band this year for the holiday concert. That first tune was Winter Wonderland in a kind of a Latin style. This next tune is going to be Oh Swingin' Town of Bethlehem. A lot of the jazz tunes have really silly names to them where it just inserts like mambo or swingin'. Seriously, if you look at the jazz library, it's just all silly words with normal Christmas things. Songs. So, we're going to have a couple soloists on this one. Lucas Jensen is going to solo on this one, as well as Taryn is going to have the other solo. So, hope you enjoy. Thank you. Okay, I gotta be honest, this next song, Children of Sanchez, has nothing to do with Christmas or holiday season or anything like that. But when I was able to step into this spot and be a director here at the high school, I was very excited because I knew I get to share some of my favorite experiences that I had when I was in high school band and some of my favorite songs that I did when I was in high school. So this next tune is something that my high school band director showed me when I was in high school, and I absolutely loved it. And I told that to the group. I don't think I needed to tell that to the group because I think they absolutely love it, and you're gonna hear that as well. This is going to feature Emmett on the flugelhorn. Emmett, can you show the audience what a flugelhorn is? It just looks like a slightly bigger trumpet. And it sounds a little bit more mellow. Honestly, if you don't know what a trumpet sounds like, you probably don't know what a flugelhorn sounds like either. So, anyways, we're gonna have a solo by Emmett on this. Jack Neals is also going to take a trumpet solo, and as well as another Barry Sax solo by Taryn Anderson. Please enjoy Children of Sanchez by Chuck Mangione. Thank you. still sticking with the non-Christmas, non-holiday theme here. That tune was written by Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn, the dynamic duo of the big band era. They wrote so many pieces, and that's just one of their compositions. Solo that I forgot to feature in the program there, Abe Schrader on the drum set, so give him another hand. This next tune is honestly one of my jazz standard favorites, All the Things You Are, which I don't think the kids learned yet, but there's lyrics to this song. Again, it has nothing to do with the holidays, but anyways, it's a great tune. It's going to feature Andrew Wisniewski on the tenor saxophone. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
big fans of jazz out there? Two in the front row? Three? Four? Awesome. This is a funny one. So I was starting the school year off and doing jazz auditions, and I found this next tune, Santa Baby, arranged by Gordon Goodwin. And I just knew it would fit this group super well with some of our players that we have in here. And Jacob Plutz over there on piano. Everybody say hi. Hi, Jacob. I think the first day of jazz, Jacob walks in and goes, "Hey, Mr. Legion, we should play something by Gordon Goodwin." And I'm like, holy, like, Gordon, like the song I'm about to pass out. And I'm like, you know, that's a good idea. I wish I thought of that. So, I know the kids really enjoy this one. It's kind of a little quirky here. Is the ukulele working? That's something you never thought you'd hear in a jazz band, right? Is the ukulele working? But actually, is it? Is it? It's a question. Oh, there we go. That is one of the reasons I knew it was going to be perfect for this group. Hortonville High School, ukulele in a jazz ensemble? It just makes sense. Mr. Fortin's probably watching this somewhere and going, yes, I should have thought of that. Please enjoy Gordon Goodwin's Santa Baby.
Thank you.
welcome to the freshman band. It's very nice to have a lot of these kids back. This is a really, really great group to work with, and a huge group if you can't tell. I think this is one of the biggest freshman classes at the high school in a while. Possibly ever, but I'm not sure about that. The first tune was a mixture between the Hallelujah Chorus and When Saints Go Marching In, hence the title, Saints Hallelujah. Kind of a Christmas song, so we're back on the Christmas track here. This next tune, honestly, I heard this last year, and I knew it would fit the incoming group before they even were in the high school. I just knew it was going to work out, and this piece is very sentimental. And I think the main goal out of this group is they're going to try to make me cry again. We'll see if they succeed tonight. Probably not. I have a heart of stone now, so. But they can try. Please enjoy At Morning's First Light.
personally welcome you for joining us tonight. We have talked a lot in this group about adrenaline and energy, because the energy of 77 freshmen all at the same time is nothing to sneeze at. And it doesn't get much more exciting than Christmas is here. This is our last piece. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Check. Hey. I'm Magic.
That was Brule River Celebration. It was supposed to evoke a snowmobile ride in the Brule region up in Michigan. Our soloists were JC Niels, Aiden Bounce, Emil Darwich, Emily Woodward, Claire Schmidt, and Tessa Rashman. Can we have one more round of applause? And this is Carol of the Drum.
I think the concert band would agree with you. This next piece is the lamest title piece of the concert. It is titled Holiday Piece. David Foster apparently couldn't come up with anything better. Or was it Jay Dawson? Jay Dawson. Nothing better. It's Holiday Piece. So please enjoy holiday piece. Thank you.
entitled Joy. It has nothing to do with the Christmas season, but we hope it invoked some joy for you. Also, maybe a little hoedown. There was a little hoedown style in there. Our next piece is Ancient Carol Variant.
Thank you.
Our last tune, titled Minor Alterations, has a subtitle. It's Christmas Through the Looking Glass. And what you're going to hear is a lot of familiar tunes. Songs you hear if you turn on the Christmas radio. Songs you hear every single day around this time of season. But in ways that you normally don't hear them. I know this is a really fun piece for the group. It was kind of a challenge to play orchestrally because this piece is actually originally written for orchestra, and we had to adapt it for the band. Please enjoy Minor Alterations, Christmas Through the Looking Glass.
Thank you.
And in holiday tradition, we work really hard on this music, and this is only what we spend half of our class time on. We spend the other half of the class time, usually when we're rehearsing this music, outside in the freezing cold. We got lucky one week. It was like 60 degrees out. But we rehearsed for the Christmas parade. I know a lot of you were at the Christmas parade, which is great. There you were along with 10,000 other people, which is awesome. But we like to bring the Christmas parade to you. So, I think percussion is almost ready. Looks like everybody else is. Without further ado, the Appleton Christmas Parade. If you'd like to, please sing along. The lyrics will be on the screen.